Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on power saver mode on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. This is different to the battery saver mode on laptops, but you can use it to save battery or reduce power usage on your desktop. You can also customize some of the settings changes, and I'll mention how to do this once we get to it. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn on power saver mode in Windows 11, first head to the control panel. You can get there by searching for it in the search bar. In the control panel, click on System and Security. On the next page, choose Power Options. Have a look at all of the power modes on here. Click on Power Saver from the list of power plans. If you don't see it, you may need to click on Show Additional Plans at the bottom of the list. If you click Change Plan Settings in blue, you can make further changes to the Power Saver mode. There are also more advanced settings changes you can make by clicking on Change Advanced Power Settings, which is also in blue. Only edit these if you understand the changes you are making. You can always restore defaults at any time. And so that is how to turn on Power Saver mode on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.